Co jest?
Umawiałem się z dziewczyną z tej wiochy. Niezła. Była.
Uważaj, będę musiał cię potraktować jako kolaboranta.
Może spróbować.
Ciekawe, czy dalej tam jest.
Pewnie nie.
Słyszałeś to?
Słyszałem.
Clark, Ford, you take the tender. Nolan, you sweep the trucks. I'll take the perimeter. Garrett, you clear the bodies, yeah?
Junto.
Seriously. Over there. Sit.
Who is she?
Why were you in the tent?
Не, Скотт.
What does she say?
She said, don't go down. Is this?
A prisoner shackled in the back of the tent. She bit my finger off. Why is she still breathing?
She's a civilian.
You three, watch the perimeter. Now!
Clark. What was our mission?
Stanton.
What was the mission? It's a simple question.
Intercept this unit. Kill anyone in the camp. Gather all documents. Don't get caught.
And was this woman in the camp?
Yes, she was, but...
Shoot her.
Raise your weapon and shoot this woman.
Stanton, I know you think what happened to your brother was your fault. But this won't make it better.
Do as you are told and pull the trigger.
Judging by what I just saw, I say 3 to 4 shooters maximum.
Radio Walker, we need the coordinates now.
Roger, Art.
Requesting immediate pickup from target location. We're under heavy fire.
Yeah, look, go away.
Move to plan B.
Copy that, we'll meet you in the helicopter.
They're not coming, we're on foot.
Stay!
What?
Nothing.
You got something to say, you better say before we get into the debrief.
It's nothing.
Nothing. What did she say to you?
Who?
The prisoner.
Technically, she spoke to Clark.
What was it?
She said, don't go down.
Not what your mom said, is it?
No way.
You've got to be kidding me.
Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Well, let's move. Top floor's a long way up.
You okay with this?
Oh yeah, I forgot I told you.
Hard to forget a story like that.
I'm fine, honestly.
Is it just me, or is this office at the top of Mount Everest?
You okay, Nolan?
Maybe I could just wait here.
No.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Me too.
Okay.
I wind it in. Someone's gonna have to go and check.
I'll go.
Don't.
Relax. Just a power issue. Still?
Down, nothing's gonna happen.
What the actual?
Yes, God. He's testing us.
Sensible answers, please.
Nah, she's right.
Since when have you been tricking the Jesus juice?
I was 19, first deployment. And we were taking these prisoners to interrogation when rebels blew up the front and back of convoy. Well, I was in the prison wagon, so naturally they took us too. 5 months until we managed to escape. There was a big staircase in a bombed out clock tower at the back of the complex that they were using. And every day, they would put broken glass and safety pins and all other kinds of shit spread all over the stairs. And we'd have to take our shoes off. And they'd make us to the top. Over and over and over again, all day. Said it was to test our souls before we died. So believe me when I say that this
for what?
For killing that prisoner.
All right, that's enough of that bullshit. Judging by the number of flights we climbed since Buxton, with an average of about 3 minutes between each floor going dark, we just need to stay ahead of it. We find a door and then we figure this out afterwards. I do not want to hear any more of this crap. That's an order. We go up. Now.
Like we've already climbed this exact same stairwell. It's like as soon as we reach the top, we go back to the bottom and we start again.
Weapons up!
Are we under attack?
We've got one man down, so I'm assuming yes.
I think it is.
No.
Okay. Maybe we aren't being punished.
I'm not doing this. I'd rather take my chances and go down. Don't be a dickhead, Ryan.
What's the plan then, Keir?
I don't have one. But I know we can't go down. And how do you know that, huh? I just know. Well, I'm sorry. But I'd rather put my faith in him than in you.
Stand down, Ryan.
I always said I'd follow you into hell. I just never thought you'd actually take us there.
That song again.
My mum used to sing it to me when I couldn't sleep.
No wonder you couldn't sleep. It's creepy as fuck.
What are we gonna do now?
We go up.
For how long? Forever?
I have a suggestion.
I'm listening.
We're gonna need some distance between the dark and us first.
We go.
We've literally just started looking.
We're literally about to get sucked into hell, so.
Most of this is just arrest information. When, where, how, etc. For instance, she's from a town called Calchas, and they had her in custody for months.
What else?
They were under strict instructions not to kill her. They listed her nickname, though.
Which is?
They call her the Prophet of Death.
It's local superstition.
I don't honestly need to explain this, do I? Because clearly, this situation and what we did are connected.
What did you say, Kia? What did you say?!
Sorry.
If any of you forget your place again, I'll shoot you myself.
Stib, please.
Back the fuck down, Garrett. Right. Synchronize your watches. Nolan Walker, you stay and watch that door. The rest of you are on recon with me.
Recon?
Right, you are.
This is clearly some kind of training mission. I don't know why, I don't know how. But I do know there are no answers on these stairs. So let's go find them. You're with me. The rest of you are on recon.
So it's done.
It's your sound.
What if they don't make it back in time?
Walker. Walker. What are you doing? No. No. Emma. Put down the gun. Put down the gun. Listen to me! Put down the gun, Emma!
We need a plan. Whatever's happening here is clearly not a training mission.
I know.
Okay. So what is it then?
It's supernatural, clearly.
It's like Kia said, whatever it is wants us to stop ourselves. The prisoner needs to live. What's the plan then? There is no plan.
What?
Sorry. I don't understand. No plan.
We all know what we agreed to when we take a job. What we risk every time we go out into that field.
Will, this isn't the field.
Yes, it is. The orders were to kill everyone at that camp and to take whatever intel we could find. Mission completed. If we have to die on these stairs, then so be it. That's what we signed up for.
What happened to your brother was an accident. Don't let what happened then.
What happened was my fault. I put my feelings before the mission. Dan still died. We failed anyway. You know, I replay that moment every time I close my eyes. I see how it should have gone.
We died for nothing.
For nothing! Instead of for something bigger than us. You are expendable. We are all expendable. All that matters are the orders.
Listen, I know exactly where you're coming from. Maybe Garrett can take Nolan and start walking, just to get a head start because of her leg, whilst we figure this out.
Go. Harris, don't. I will shoot you.
Oh, I know you will.
Come on.
anybody else's fate as fucked up as mine. If I lose a finger and a toe within 24 hours, I'd be really pissed off.
Vogel's rape. All this clamp and it's torture.
Oh, just give us a rape, will ya? Okay, so we've opened a door twice, and it's always been in the same place at the same time. So let's start with, where were our younger selves at that point?
We were spread out around the perimeter in formation.
We attacked from the left.
So we go around the far right, facing the front of the camp.
But none of this explains how we're going to stop Stanton from making Clark kill the prisoner.
Well, we could just ask ourselves, really nicely.
What would you do if some guy that looked just like you popped out mid-mission?
Probably shoot him.
Exactly.
Well, what if we don't have to interact with ourselves at all? All we gotta do is give the guys in the camp enough of a heads up so we don't get the jump on them.
What if they kill us?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't like that. You seem Back to the Future too, right?
Yeah. I like the one with the cowboys.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that.
Okay, so look. We haven't got a better plan. Let's just spook them, and hopefully they'll drive off in the truck before we can get our hands on them.
We could just wait it out, let our younger versions go, and then make our own way home.
I don't think it works like that. Besides, with no ammo, supplies, or evac, we wouldn't last long in a war zone.
And what about this?
We're all going, no exceptions.
Clark, Ford, you take the tender. Nolan, you sweep the trucks. I'll take the perimeter. Garrett, you clear the bodies, yeah?
Who is she?
What are you doing?
Seeing if my finger reappears.
Why would it do that?
Maybe we'll change something.
We haven't changed shit.
Clark, what was our mission?
Stanton.
What was the mission? It's a simple question.
Time's almost up.
What's the play?
There isn't one.
Could just shoot Stanton and end this.
We're not doing that. Everyone lives.
When does that ever happen?
Orders are orders.
We've got to get to the door.
The minute we run for it, they are gonna shoot at us.
Tough shit. We gotta go. Only shoot the ground around them. Got it?
We've got movement over here!
You're fucked.
Excuse me if I don't weep for you right now.
We go back in. Try again.
One of us should go around the back this time and try to take the prisoner before the other us's have a chance to get her. There's a gap. Right between when the soldiers awake and the attack. Just shoot the ground again to draw them out, and one of us should go around the back of the truck to get in.
I'll do it. She can't do it because of her leg. You two haven't even seen Back to the Future 2, so just shut up and let me do it.
What happens if you're not fast enough?
Well, don't live without me, obviously.
Now. They shot him in the back, I think. He could still be breathing.
Diabeu!
Oh, junto.
Prisoner, shackled in the back of the tent.
Why is she still breathing?
What's the plan?
Same as before. Target the ground, make them head for the evac point. We get forward and we go.
Orders are orders.
We've got movement over here!
Time to stop. You two, get back on the stairs. If we don't make it, leave us.
What do we got?
Judging by what I just saw, I say 3 to 4 shooters maximum. We have to take this bullet out, or he's done. You gotta stop the bleeding.
We need to bite down on this. Trust me. Sorry, Ford.
Thinking good way.
Well done. If we don't get him to a doctor, he's not going to make it for very long.
Is there a plan?
Yeah. Ford! I need you to stay alert. You're going to die if you don't. You know this.
This plan. It's a bad plan.
Just shut up.
He's right. We could all end up...
Well, anybody got a better suggestion? If we beat ourselves to that evac chopper, then maybe we just ride it off into the sunset and Ford lives.
And then maybe our younger versions just die in the field and we disappear into thin air.
stop this.
I couldn't even stop myself.
Not as Kaze.
You're gonna regret taking them off.
I know. But they need a break.
I vote we try something different this time.
Prisoner, shackled in the back of the tent. She bit my fucking finger off.
Where's Nolan? You two, watch the perimeter.
Now! Raise your weapon and shoot this woman. Do as you are told and pull the trigger.
You're surrounded! Let the prisoner go!
Now we can negotiate! You're not local, so who are you?
Let the prisoner go, or we kill the entire team!
I don't think we're as surrounded as you're saying we are. If you had the upper hand, we'd already be dead. Okay. So what are you proposing?
You go, leave the prisoner. We don't kill you.
Thing is, I've got orders.
I don't know how much more I've got left in me. Pull yourself together. For what? To try again. Maybe she's meant to die. Maybe we are meant to die. Maybe we're already dead, Kia! Don't tell me you haven't thought of that yet. Walker said the stairs are like torture. Maybe this is hell.
We will save her. And then none of this would have happened.
I don't think this will ever end. Not really.
It will for us.
Sucks, you know?
I know.
There's another way, surely.
Fuck it. For the shipping yard. Save the civilians if you can. I'll meet you at the helicopter with the prisoner.
They're not gonna let you go without a fight. I wouldn't.
Let's just save as many lives as we can.
Raise your weapon and shoot this woman.
Phantom!
No!
I got Clark. Kill them all!
Here. Lower your weapon. Patch yourself up and complete the mission.
It's not about the orders. It's about doing the right thing. I see it now.
No one gets a happy ending. That's not how this works. So you don't miss.
I won't.
Skaza.
I'm just following orders.
Good taxi.
Just trust me. I'm going back for the others. You need to wait.
You got 2 minutes.
So you
made it back okay?
Not quite. Mind if I borrow that?
Yeah, knock yourself out.
What the fuck? I barely made it out.
What a fear.
New orders. Seize the mission. We need to get her to the evac point.
Watch your fingers, everyone.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Come up here. Don't about.
Go.
You heard us. Move out.
Down, that's an order!
You're making me kill you!
Because the orders are wrong.
We don't get paid to question them.
Lantern! You motherfucker!
Ah!
good to go here. Where are you?
The comms are back. Are the civilians safe?
They're on board and in one piece.
You need to go. I'm not gonna make it.
Dad, we're coming back.
No, you're not. Leave now. That's an order. Did we do the right thing? We did. We should have chosen to stop fighting years ago. It'll never stop, will it? I'm so cold. I know. Do you remember that song Mom used to sing when we couldn't sleep? It always helped me let go.
gonna tell HQ.
Just stick to the truth. Stanton shot Clark for refusing to follow orders. It gave me no choice but to take him down as well. There was no intel. Just a civilian prisoner that we let go.
To be kidding me.
Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Well, let's move. Top floor is a long way up.